Sort of roughly what happened. He ran into the back of the car ahead, but let's just see it at real time here. And in fact, that's interesting. Oh, it was a miscommunication effectively, because AS Roma was moving to the right to let him pass on the left.
Yeah, and here we go. Oh, and that's a terrible, terrible accident.
A massive accident, absolutely huge. The car splitting in half, which is what it's designed to do. The engine and gearbox splitting away from the monocoque.